Welcome to Onasilus News, where we provide in-depth coverage and analysis of the latest world news. In this video, we'll be taking a look at the rising star of pop, Halsey. Halsey is a rising star in the pop music world. She has already released two successful albums, and her third album is set to drop in 2023. Halsey is known for her catchy songs, her powerful vocals, and her relatable lyrics. She is also a vocal advocate for mental health awareness and LGBTQ rights. Halsey was born Ashley Nicolette Frangipane in Edison, New Jersey, in 1994. She began writing songs at a young age, and she eventually started posting her music online. In 2014, she released her debut EP, Room 93. The EP was a success, and it helped Halsey to land a record deal with Astralworks. Halsey's debut album, Badlands, was released in 2015. The album was a critical and commercial success, and it spawned the hit singles Colors and Gasoline. In 2017, Halsey released her second album, Hopeless Fountain Kingdom. The album was another success, and it featured the hit singles Now or Never and Alone. Halsey is currently working on her third album, which is set to be released in 2023. The album is said to be inspired by Halsey's pregnancy and motherhood. Halsey is also set to star in the upcoming film If I Can't Have Love, I Want Power. Halsey is a rising star in the pop music world. She is a talented singer, songwriter, and advocate. She is sure to continue to make waves in the years to come. Here are some additional facts about Halsey that you might find interesting. She is a self-described emo kid. She has been open about her struggles with mental health, including depression and anxiety. She is a vocal advocate for LGBTQ rights. She is a mother to a son named Ender Ridley Aiden. She is a fashion icon and has collaborated with brands like Tommy Hilfiger and Marc Jacobs. She is a social media star with over 20 million followers on Instagram. Halsey is an inspiring and talented young woman who is making her mark on the world. She is a role model for many, and she is sure to continue to achieve great things in the years to come. Don't miss out on our next video, hit that subscribe button and on bell icon. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for more updates on world news and events.